Have you ever wondered how much does a small YouTuber like myself with less than 10,000 subscribers make per month? In this video, I will be showing you how much money I made in April 2021. This video is not created for bragging purposes. This video is solely created to share with y'all how much money I made and give y'all inspiration if y'all want to start YouTube channels. I have been doing YouTube for the past 11 months and a few weeks. We'll be turning 1 year in a few days. In this video, I'll be showing you how much I made in April, March, February, and January. And I'll also be combining my earnings and showing y'all a total of how much I've made on YouTube as a whole. So without wasting any time, let's get into this video. As y'all can see, we are in my laptop right now, and what I'm going to show y'all is how much I made in April. So we'll go to my analytics, and what we'll go ahead and do is we'll see how many views, hours, subscribers, and the total revenue I have made in April. So as y'all can see, I have made a total of 7,420 views in the last 28 days. And if you compare that to March, you'll see that in March I actually got more views, but that actually doesn't determine how much money you actually made. So if we put that back to the last 28 days, you will actually see that in April I got less views than I got in March. I got 7,420 views, 356 watch hours. So that was 43.4 less than usual. Throughout the month of April, I was getting consistent views around 200 views typically, until I changed back to the money niche. And I changed back to the money niche last week around the 23rd of April. So when I got back into the money niche, I posted a video and this blew up. So I posted the video and I went from 228 views to 433 views. And you know actually what that means? That actually means the revenue is gonna go up, obviously. But anyways, yeah, you can see that I got more views. I started getting more consistent views. So I saw this was a step in the right direction. So same thing with the watch hours. It went from around 11 watch hours to a massive 18.7 watch hours, 19. And then my subscribers were not really, you know, it was just the usual. But then with my revenue, the one which y'all have been waiting for, my estimated revenue was 1,061 rands. And as y'all can see, if I actually filter that to April the 1st, let me just get that, April the 1st to April the 22nd, you'll actually see that I actually made 689 rand. So if we look at the last 7 days, from the 23rd to the 27th of April, which is 5 days, you'll actually see that I made a total of 333 rand in just 5 days. So this was actually a sign that I'm going in the right direction. How did I get to 333 in just 2 days? So as y'all can see, in my lifetime of making money on YouTube, I haven't gotten a day whereby I have made more than 85 rand, more than 88 rand. So this was on the 23rd of April after posting that video. So yesterday, when I was just sitting around 1 in the morning, this is what I saw. So let me filter that to April again. This is what I saw. So this was my highest day so far, like in my whole lifetime of making money on YouTube. Then this happened. I made 119.58 rand. So I was surprised. How did I actually make this? So I then went into my YouTube studio on my phone, but I'm just going to show you all the video how I actually made this. So the video I'm talking about is this one. This video is the one that got me to that point. So if you go ahead and go into this video's analytics, you will see that I have made 718 Rand since this video has been published. But then, if you go and click on that, you'll actually see that this video was, if we actually filter this to the last 7 days, you'll see that I was making around on average 6 Rand, 13, 10 Rand, 10, 11 Rand if you round it off, 6 Rand. But then, this is a video which I posted last year, so this video isn't going to really get me money. That's what I was thinking. Until this happened, boom, 82 Rand. So I'm like, how? So it turns out when I go to my revenue tab and I go to my CPM and RPM, if you look at my CPM, for the other days, YouTube was getting 244 Rand for per 1,000 views, which I get. And of that 244, they would actually give me 164 Rand. So it was quite consistent that I was going to get 236 views per 1,000 views on this date. So it was like that until I went to this day. So as you can see, that's 400 Rand for 1,000 views. If I got 1,000 views, my CPM was 2,023 and they were actually going to pay me 1,646 Rand for getting those 1,000 views. So I asked myself, why didn't I get those 1,646 views? That's actually because yesterday I only got 50 views. So if you actually do the math, yes, it does actually show that out of that 1,600 Rand, I was actually supposed to make 82 Rand. So that was actually how I actually made that much money in just one day. So the CPM went high. Even that's what I love about YouTube, is that it's passive money. You saw I posted this video I think around 7 months ago, but still it's making me money today. And that's not the end of April. This is filtered to the 26th of April. So I don't know how much I'm going to make for the 28th, 29th and 30th. So that is 3 days. 3 days can make quite a lot. As you all can see, I got more views in March, but I got less money in March. And if you know the how YouTube works, if you haven't made 1,000 Rand, you're not getting paid. So I didn't get paid. So they're going to take this amount and add it with my amount from April, and then add the two and pay that amount to me in May. So yeah, guys, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching this video, and thank you for the support you all have been giving me, because I wouldn't actually be making these amounts if you all didn't watch my content. So I would just like to say thank you to y'all for watching my content. And yeah, man, those of y'all who would like to start a YouTube channel, I would say go for it, man, because it will be a benefit to you in the long run. YouTube teaches you a lot of things other than just the money. You get editing skills, a lot of skills, the video creating skills, like video production. There are a lot of skills you get from doing YouTube. Anyway, I'd like to say thanks for watching this video. It's been your boy here, Dollar Influencer, signing out. Peace.